two American citizen kids. You got two illegal alien parents. They're living in a house in the east side of Los Angeles. All of a sudden, ICE agents show up, knock on the door, and say, you have to come with us, put them in a van, bring them to a detention center. You're willing to do that?
Immigration should be halted entirely. We all